Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick as always. We met a mysterious hooded lady in she was in there. And she's gonna meet us at the Spook Manor, which is right outside of town. I used to want to be a world-class trader, but I've changed my mind. Now I just want to be a member of the Magic Guild. So now that she's talked to us, some of these people have new things to say, so we're just gonna check it out. And then we'll meet her over there. Anything that is the same, we will just skip past. Yeah, keep helping that guy. Oops. Yeah, I've seen that before. Let's see if Harold and her have anything new to say. Nope, she's still yelling at him. Nope, nothing new. Oh, that's not the exit. Nope, we're going there. You're lucky the hooded girl disappeared. I heard she's a member of the old Vain Magic Guild. One thing's for sure, she's really annoying. If you see her, be careful. Why, I may be annoyed. Not gonna bother with the shops. I feel sorry for you if the hooded girl is after you. She won't stop stalking you until you take her test at the Ghost Manor. It's horrible in there. Just a big nightmare. Ugh. That girl is obsessed by money. I don't think she has any connection to the Magic Guild of Vain at all. I was a fool for fearing that stupid hooded girl in the first place. I don't know what got into me. Yep, nothing new here. I think she likes money way too much. What's the relationship between magic and money? Is there one? I don't think so. I don't understand why that Magic Guild girl makes such a big deal out of money. Money can really help your circumstances. I wish I knew how to help you out, but I don't. So you might as well just stop bothering me. It's really quite annoying. I mean it. Are you deaf? You're deaf, yes. Completely forgot who's in here. Look, as we talk to, as we move around, the light flickers. See that? Turns on and off. Anything new to say over here? Thank you. Okay. Just checking here. Yeah, I like singing and dancing. I admit I can't do either very well, but I don't think there's anything back here. Nope. Let's check this one. I don't think I've been in here. Oops. Have I? Yes, I have. That's the baddest baby. Alright, let's go meet her at the... Yeah, we're perfect. Ruby says, let's see. I think they said the manor was to the east. I just want you all to know that I'm against us. Yes, we've been there before. Just couldn't get in. I assume she's going to let us in. Hello? Welcome. I somehow knew you would come. I saw it in your eyes. Here, let me open the door to the manor. There, the door is open. Please, go right in. But be warned, this manor is packed with powerful monsters. If you are not confident in your command of magic, you better not go in. These might be monsters that can only be harmed by magic. On the other side of this manor, there's a passage that bypasses Takar. If you successfully get to the top of the manor, you'll find the exit door. I wish you the best of luck. You'll need it. Okie dokie, then. Hee 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 hee. This is one test I'm looking forward to administering. Now all I have to do is get there ahead of them. Where are you going? You're coming in a side passage? Oh, illusory wall? Shrewd move, hooded lady. Ruby says, ooh, I'm getting the creepy feeling we're not alone in here. Pretty sure we aren't. Save here. Can't look at stuff like that. Let's take a look to the left first. Okay. Are those doors? Can't get in them. Oh! Woo hoo hoo hoo! Wind shriek sharply to pass my test. Shriek sharply! Ruby says, that sounded like a ghost. Wind, wind, wind. Mark and remember. Woo. What is he talking about? Let's get out of here. Ah. Oh, can't go that way. Or that way. Are these doors? Oh. Hooded imps. Now I just want to see if regular attacks will damage them at all. Actually, you know what? We can test. I like how you use this. Yeah, magic points for damage. Let's do the wind on this guy. We'll check our physical attacks using Ronfar, since she really doesn't have much in the way of attacks. That didn't do anything? Well, that did something. Oh, look at that, turned into that thing. Oh. Oh, see, physical attacks worked. The needle didn't do anything though, at least not on these. got his buzzsaw thing going. That didn't do anything. Neither did that. Maybe when he's buzzing like that, it doesn't work. Let's try the butterfly thing. Doesn't seem to do anything. So Gene's useless against these things completely? Hmm. Interesting. Sorry, Gene, you're kind of useless there. We're not getting the normal encounter sound this time. Two of these imps. I don't know what she can do. Well, there's one thing for sure. Maybe I should have her defend. I'm not gonna have her use her magic points when... for nothing. Have her attack, see if that does anything this time. Nope. So when do attacks against these things work? Randomly? I'm gonna have her defend, because I don't know what to do with her. Defend herself. She hides herself with her fan. That's cute. You know, I guess when they turn to those, that thing from the Saw movies, they can be hurt. Missed. Oh, its head came off. Pulse laser? Oh. It works, Lucia. Awesome. I forgot to tell you guys, as you may remember, after I fought that Plantella creature and Ronfar saved the day, I died not soon after in the grounds, wandering the land. So the second time I fought it, which was off screen, Lydia used that thunder blow spell twice. She used it in the first round with 200 hit points, and she used it again near the end. The monster died pretty quickly after that. So we can't react to any of these things. Ooh, a ghostly banquet table. Ronfar should heal up. Thank you. bad. I didn't heal him up outside of combat. I thought she was gonna attack him. Looks like she tried to. Let's use the boomerang on this other thing. And you guys can both attack this thing. Okay. Now it can be damaged. Immune at that point. Sweet. Nice good 1-2 punch. We can't interact with anything. Cool, wouldn't it? We can go this way. Another battle. Let's try this. Sorry, I wasn't talking because I was thinking of skipping past this fight, but I have this new risk roulette. I'm just going to see what happens. Let me just go attack in case he damages it to where... Oh, actually, she's going to go first. Let me defend. Oh, it's gonna hurt somebody randomly. Oh. I am never using that again. Unless, like, I'm the only one... Unless Reinfor is, like, the only one left and there's a whole bunch of monsters. That stinks. Well, we know what that does. It really is... It's like a Russian roulette. Alright, I'll have her defend. I don't know if she could defend someone else. I mean, it gives you an option to pick somebody. Okay, now we can use normal attacks. Defend worked. If I go defend, I can defend someone else, I guess. Well, that's interesting. So these things attack when we go through the doors, not randomly? Seems that way. I've been really keeping track, but I notice every time we go through a door, we get into a fight with one of these things. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm sorry. We're only healing two of us, so let's go one by one. Yeah. Oh, that goes through there. That was that other one I was wondering about. Okay, so what about to here? Oh, we've been here. We've been here. Here. Fight. So if I have her defend Lucia, just want to see what happens. Well, she attacks. Lucia's gonna do something. Hopefully she does it on that other one that's not transformed. Okay, good. What you gonna do, Lucia? Oh, she ran away. She's about to cast a really devastating spell. Since Lucia always goes first, it doesn't make any sense to do anything. Her spells don't work, and of course physical attacks don't work until it turns into that thing. Good enough. Good enough. We came out here. Can we go across? What? Oh, I don't want to go in there. Damn. And I can't go back around. Find another way around. Now if I go through that door, it just leads me to come out there. Have I been in there? Is that the banquet hall? This isn't the banquet hall. So I have not been in here. Let's go through. Okay, we can't go through there. We can go here. Bang! What's his name? What's her name? Ruby says, what was that? Ronfor says, it sounded like a door slamming open or shut. Do you think it was a ghost? How should I know? Now, which door did I originally go through? We haven't tried to go up these stairs yet, that's for sure. Can I go this way? Close the shutters and open the door to opportunity. Woo! Shutters? What shutters? Ronfor asks. Hello? For a ghost, you sure are vague. Jeez. Hello? Huh. Wanna fight a giant baby? Susie Death! Oh, I remember them. They looked a lot... Oh, they still look pretty funny, but they looked really funny in the original game. Hero's a bit lower on hit points than I would like him to be. See if one boomerang takes it down. Attack right here. I don't know. Her magic might do good here. We'll see. We'll find out. No. Biff, biff, biff. That's right. They used to scream. They go, "Wah!" in the original game. Did that do anything? Okay, we really gotta heal Hero. Let's do the Sibling Sword on this thing. Heal Hero. Try the butterfly thing on him. Damn. This would be a great waste if nothing happens. Nothing seems to damage them. I don't know what to do. Bow sword? I'm sure as hell I'm not gonna use this frickin' thing again. I'm not doing anything to these things. Pulse laser? Huh. This sucks. I don't know what we can do to these things. Could say try healing one of them. You could damage them if they're undead. I don't know how to fight these things. I hope we can run from them. Oh boy, Gene. Let's try individually running. I hate how it doesn't work. If Lucia runs, I hope Lucia runs away, because then we can all basically be knocked unconscious and we'll be okay because she ran. Palm Litany. I hate that. That's like infuriating. Boo? Run for it. Please heal us now. Lucia, run. I don't know what to do with these things. Do we need special items? I guess we need some special item to fight them with. So stupid. Let's just all defend. I'm hoping Lucia runs away. Was it taking, like, magic points, I think it is. It is. They take away magic points with that. Lucia, please run. I hate that. Pulse laser doesn't work. Nothing works. Oh boy, hero. Thunderblow? Nothing works. Defend. Heal hero. And defend. Hey, Lucia, run. So stupid. Oh wait, we wanna... I should've healed Lucia. Ah, she actually ran up and hit it. Not that it did anything. Defend. Ah, oh, I thought she was gonna run. Okay, Lucia's down. Tried to heal her. Oh, it's too late. I have no idea. Run. I don't know what I could possibly use. Can't use that on the monster. I don't know if maybe run has a small chance of working. I'm just gonna run until we die. Until we possibly get away, I don't know. I don't know how to fight these things. Nothing works. Maybe we need to find new spells. Maybe we need to level up some more, I don't know. Alright guys, tune back next time and hopefully I know what to do about these things. See you then, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.